A bulb in a staircase have two switches, one switch being at the ground floor, another one at the first floor. The bulb can be turned on and also can be turned off by any one of the switches, irrespective of the state of the other switch. The logic of switching of the bulb resembles what kind of gate resembles we will have in this question. So this is the chart what the problem given. We have two floors. In staircase we have a bulb, and first floor we have the switch, and second floor we have the switch which is denoted in the orange color marker. So we have, if we change the first floor switch, as if you on the first floor switch, it get on. If you change the ground floor switch, it's also on. If you change this ground floor switch to zero, it also get the zero. That is the value here. So that is the logic here. We have to find what kind of logic. We can say that switch 1 as the first floor switch and switch 0 as the ground floor switch. When the switch 0, that is ground floor switch, is on, only switch is on. If yes, we are simply view from only one floor. We does not this one of the switches irrespective of the state. We did not going to that point now. We are just putting the value here, that is switch 0 on. If the switch 0 is on, that is lamp will be on. If switch 0 is off, the lamp also off. This is the lamp state, this is the switch state. And by that we can say that switch 1 will on, switch if the lamp is on, regarding the values obtained in the first floor, we can say that switch 1 is on. If the lamp is off, switch 1 is already off. So by these two values we can put it in a truth, a table, which is we called as in the digital electronics, we will call it as truth table. So we have S0, S1, Y. So here, if the both switches off, it's off. If S1, S0 is off and one, the S1 is on, because first floor people are needed to first floor people are needed the staircase lamp, so they put the lamp, so it will automatically on. If it's also applicable to the ground floor, this also on. If the both people are needed to that, so both this lamp is, that lamp is on. So this value is to be like OR gate. This is A plus B, that is we say it in the logic gate in OR gate. This is how the lamp, that is this arrangement in first floor, second floor switches, and the output from the, we'll get the output from the lamp. Those kind of this configuration give us the OR gate function. This configuration gives the OR gate function, like we saw here in this truth table. Thank you. Your comments are welcome.